eating.
You could. Yeah. It's not. It does not have to be eating. Okay. I'm hooked on exercise. Okay. I like to exercise. I'm.
It means I like to exercise more.
Yes, I'm hooked on exercise. Okay. Some people, okay, they are hooked on beer, right? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, not good, not good. But every day they have to have beer.
I am hooked by myself.
I am hooked.
Cook.
I am hooked.
Cook by myself.
You are hooked on cooking. You like to cook. Yes. I'm hooked on cooking. Okay. Okay.
I am hooked on cooking.
I'm hooked on cooking.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I am hooked on studying English.
I am hooked on studying English. Perfect. Yes. Yes. You crave? Do you know the word crave?
Crave, yes.
Crave? Yes, you're hooked on exercise, right? I know you are. You teach exercise. You're hooked on exercise. Yes. You're what? I am hooked to exercise. I am hooked on. Not to. I am hooked on.
Mm-hmm.
Hooked on exercise. Yes. Crave. Okay. I crave grapefruit. Okay. I'm hooked on grapefruit. I crave it. Okay. Do you know the word crave?
No.
No? Crave. Have you heard the word crave before? Okay. You forgot? Okay. Okay, well, we'll practice. We'll practice using the word crave. What do you crave? You have no cravings. No cravings for anything. Nothing else. No. Okay. What do you want? I need my glasses. Desire. Yes. Desire. Okay. Yes. So thirst, star, lust, hunger, desire, want. Desire. I want a grapefruit. I desire a grapefruit. I crave a grapefruit. Okay? What do you crave?